Hey, I'm Suri, and I'm part of the Barking Dangdums Young People's Development Group, and welcome to the grand opening of the Future Youth Zone. Back in 2015, the Young People's Development Group was formed to help Bonsai develop this fantastic youth zone. Our first task was to come up with a name for the youth zone. It went out for voting, and over 2,000 young people across the borough voted for it, and we came up with Future. After getting the planning application approved, we went on to the next step and start building. Photographs, missing from the photographs. Appointed our fantastic CEO, Gavin Evans.
Thanks, Siri. First of all, I just want to say thank you very much to all of our funders, supporters and friends who have made it possible to get London's first on-site youth zone right here in Barking and Dagenham. From today, Future Youth Zone is going to be open 7 days a week, 52 weeks a year, whenever schools are closed for young people. We're going to be offering over 20 activities a night for young people aged between 8 up to 19 or up to 25 if they have additional needs. It's going to cost just a £5 annual membership and 50p entry fee, and you can even get a hot meal here for just a pound. Most of all, our team are going to be here to support the borough's young people to give them the very best future.
Shame we have to see them. 3 million of the 6.15 capital funding came from the council, and here's leader Councillor Dan Rodwell to tell you a bit more about that.
The youth zone is massively important about changing lives, and that's what you get into this job. As a leader of a council, my job is to facilitate where my residents want to go. And the future is obviously the young people. We have 68,000 young people in Barking and Dagenham, and they are doing tremendously well at school. They are doing tremendously well in play. And that's what the youth zone encourages. It's they are going to learn through play. And that means they're going to interact with one another. It means they're going to actually become a much close-knit community. And that's what the youth zone is all about. It's about making tomorrow's community today.
Thanks for joining us and being part of Future. It's now time to cut the ribbon. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1.